Ambulance, what's the town or suburb of the emergency? Tell me exactly what's happened.
A mum was filling up the hot water system and she's just walked right into the water.
Who's walked right into the water, sorry?
Her daughter.
Okay, and how old is she?
She's one at the moment.
What parts of the body were burnt?
Her stomach. She keeps scratching and hitting it.
Critical care paramedic Paul Boosted is dispatched from Woodridge Station. He is 13 minutes from scene. Tim and TJ in car 5135 are nearing the end of their shift, but are the closest to the patient, 9 minutes away. Given the patient received burns an hour before calling QAS, time is critical.
Burns can be quite complicated to treat. The most important stage of management is the initial cooling of that burn site, because what unfortunately happens is as that tissue burns and remains hot, it starts to burn other tissue as well. So the sooner we can take the heat out of that burn, the better the outcomes.
I'm just going to give you some instructions, OK? So just cool the burn for up to 20 minutes with water, OK?
So we can put it in, say, like a bath or something?
Yeah, absolutely. Don't submerge it in the bath, but just apply that cooling water to the burns area.
Children have sensitive and thinner skin layers than adults, which puts them at a greater risk of deeper burns.
Oh no, we've driven ourselves into something here.
When a patient is burnt and proper first aid isn't applied, the skin is going to continue to burn.
Right, like give way to the left.
So the longer it takes us to get to the patient, the worse that burn's going to be.
Maybe let's part the Red Sea.
When we're really worried about a patient, especially when we're going lights and sirens to and we're struggling to get through traffic to try to get to them, it becomes seriously frustrating.
I've never used the rumbler so much in my life.
And all that we're thinking is, get out of my way.
Oh, come on. You saw everyone going the same way. Come on, driver.
When we're going to a sick child, we know that that's nothing that we want to muck around with, because they're able to compensate for so long, and eventually they're just going to crash really hard. And when they do crash, it's when things become seriously life-threatening.
Okay, it's stuck here, aren't we?